Diamond doesn't primarily mean white. It means a lot of colors, colors that make you feel beautiful and look beautiful on you. Therefore, colors, and I think without colors, life is very dull and very lifeless. So something that you can carry off in the summer, something that you can wear and look pretty, and something that you want to take off from your wardrobe and wear it again and again, is something that I have worked on this season.
I'd like to say that Neeta is fabulous. She's my favorite designer. And I know her since, I think, almost from the beginning of my career. I think she has been somebody who's a friend and guide. Unki jitne bhi collections hoti hai, bahut unique hoti hai. The colors are beautiful. And I think Indian to wo bahut hi achha karti hai. But now that she started doing all these beautiful Western outfits, you know, she's got such a wonderful style. I love the color she uses. And main mostly unke kapde pehnti hu. And whatever I wear, it just suits me, even if it's a very simple fabric. So the beauty in her clothes is that even if they're simple, they bring out the best in you.
Attention to detail, I think, is the most important aspect of any collection, and that is what we've done to this collection. We've got different kind of textures, we've got embroideries, patchwork, cut work, and something that's very lightweight and funky and still stylish. Apart from that, there's a new collection of jewelry, which can be worn with plain simple t-shirts, with jeans, or you can even wear it with a nice sari, a plain simple sari, or even with your tunic dresses or churidar kurta.
I would love her Indian outfits are beautiful, and as well as some gowns that she makes with all the heavy work that she does. She's done so many beautiful costumes for a lot of my shows. So wo jitna bhi unique kabhi kabhi mere liye styling karti hain. I love just her everything that she makes. She knows exactly what suits me. To unke jahan tak kapde hain jo mere liye wo definitely banati hain, to wo to bahut hi acche hote hain, and they make me look my best. And baki jitni collection hai unki, I think it's so detailed that agar ek ek piece liya jaye to it looks a completely different you know, unique piece.
So this is the summer collection for spring summer 2011, and it's very appropriate for the season going on. It's becoming very hot, and a lot of people like to wear airy white clothes and white tunics. So she has done stuff like that, and even bright colors are really in. So there are hints of bright colors mixed with other colors in the collection.